Hello, 大家好，今日 Coach Henry 同大家分享咧，我哋个 Reaction Training Course。咁咧，大家睇到咧，我哋嗰本书嘅下面 corner 就系我哋嘅 Creation。记住 Reaction， 即系你会有见到 information 入咗个 brain processing， 再弹翻去你嘅手脚嗰度 ，and 去做嗰个 movement 系有时间 lag 嘅，你可以 train 令到个时间短啲。Reflexes 咧就系唔经过嘅，佢自然会做嘅。咁咧 ，reflexes 同埋 reaction 咧係 coexist in 我哋嘅 system， 我哋要 train 嘅。咁咧，我哋咧就透過依個 training 咧，去希望咧幫到大家去個 reaction 嗰度咧，啲 processing 越嚟越快嘅。咁個 stimulus processing， and then 你嘅 activation execution 係令到你繼續會快啲嘅。咁今日會同大家分享一個好正嘅訓練啦，咁有四個顏色嘅。咁咧係會用嗰、那個。pattern， 我哋叫做 reaction pattern， 去同大家分享嘅，依個咧係 coach 好開心嘅嘢 ，created usually 咧係 for 我哋嘅advanced athletes，but 每一個 athlete 都可以練嘅。我聽好，請大家 subscribe 到我哋 YouTube channel and share 俾身邊嘅朋友 ，and I think you would like this one。由 coach 係好耐好耐都冇去好 fully 去 train 呢啲，不過依幾日咧就 really devoted。咁咧而家咧就俾大家睇下咧，我哋有個四個 colour，我會做。Shadow volleys 嘅，咁即係話 shadow volleys， 我會 lunge 去嗰個 target 嗰度，個波喺個 target 上邊 ，and 大家可以睇到咧 ，coach Henry 咧係會用我嘅盡快嘅 efforts 去見到個 stimulus，and then 去 activate，and 去做嗰個 movement 嘅。咁希望大家中意我分享。嗱，而家咧我就去我哋嗰個 reaction pattern 嗰度咧，已經係 upload 咗去我哋嗰、那個嗰、那個 YouTube 嗰度噶啦。咁咧，嗰位朋友仔有依本書咧，係直情會有 QR code 一 do。就會有你嗰啲 training program 啦，學唔同嘅顏色，有兩個、三個、四個顏色嘅唔同嘅 footwork patterns 係寫曬俾大家嘅。咁今日我係分享一個 volley 俾大家好。好，我哋而家試下已經 upload 咗，然後我哋咧 play 個 file 啦。OK， 咁當然咧，我哋有個 playlist， 咁我哋會過咗去嗰個心目嘅廣告啦。咁當嗰個廣告過咗之後咧，佢就會 play 噶啦。咁咧而家咧，我哋就會 go ahead and。Switch on 呢、這個好啦，差唔多咧，我就會 play 啦。因為聽到個聲係嘛，咁好啦，咁然後咧，我哋就會開始攞嘅，我哋開始由呢個開始 ，and 當然而家我依兩個咧係 forehand， 嗰兩個係 backhand 嚟嘅。我褪後少少咧，會令到件事難啲啦，因為我距離要 lunge 過去，未聽我個 balance。 咁 coach Henry 做咗 good job， 咁去咗咧 good job 俾我咯喎。咁大家咧睇到成件事咧點做啦？咁而家咧我 stop 咗呢個先，咁咧你見到啊，係啦，咁然後咧佢就會再 play again 嘅咯喎。咁不過咧係咪淨係可以做 volley 咧？當然唔係啦。同埋淨係係咪依個 speed 啊？當然唔係啦，我哋會較快少少嘅今次。攰 ，lunch 咁多下都係一個 good training with intent。OK， now forehand、backhand 嗰邊，我哋今次 demonstrate。OK， 所以會 move 過少少啦。睇下可唔可以大家仲睇到依個 target 啦。咁咧我就會做 forehand 啦，綠色同紅色 ；backhand 藍色同黃色。OK， so now 我就會較快少少俾大家 ，very easy。一撳呢個 speed 嗰度咧，你就會聽到咧，佢係會快咗個速度。咁見到我都要喐快啲啦。咁而家咧，我哋 ready 第一個我哋試下由佢先。OK， 嚟，佢嚟頭先。開始出汗，辛苦。個波喺個 target 上面嘅。Yes， 啊，攰啊，我濕咗先。好啦，咁大家睇到啦，成件事係有 intent， 有 motive， 有 challenge， 有 speed 嘅調校，有好多個 speed， 因為嗰度咧係有唔同嘅 speed 係可以即刻 adjust 到。啲 patterns 已經整咗俾大家喺依個書入邊 ，footwork patterns。已經有曬 ，for forehand backhand， forehand backhand， forehand volley， backhand volley， forehand volley and backhand volley， serve and groundstroke， serve and volley 都有，係啦。It's been a lot of work。Coach Henry 已經喺呢段時間咧係泵咗出嚟，我不嬲都想做嘅，其實 in process 嘅諗咗好耐 ，and execution 係放。咁呢個就 share 俾大家朋友，諗係可能仲難過 execution 已經難。係諗係更加難，咁呢個咧好開心咧，而家 in this package for you guys。嗱，我用嗰塊300G extended 去 shadow，OK，、okay? 可以用325，下次我用325俾你睇。但大家都明白成件事係 ，it's not just about 成日死打。You train with intent and with creativity， and 我哋 innovate 咗一啲嘢出嚟。咁你話係咪？The only way to train reaction? Of course not. 我都有 fit light, okay? 我都試過 blaze pod. But 又係咪一個好 feasible 嘅 solution for 各位朋友仔咧 ？Fit light $5,000 okay? I don't think so, okay? But 依個係 open to 各位朋友仔 really want to invest little bit in the development their tennis and reaction and become more faster and sharpen up their reflexes. Okay? 请大家 subscribe to 我的 YouTube channel and share 俾身邊嘅朋友。依段片希望你 enjoy。 我用咗好多時間去整呢個 reaction patterns for 兩隻色、三隻色、四隻色 in 唔同嘅 patterns， 頭先 mention 咗啦。 And this is now available for 各位朋友仔 with the whole set。 OK， 我哋仲有幾個 target 嚟緊 for 手嘅 activation。 頭先係腳同手 and movement pattern， 有啲係淨係 for 隻手嘅。 咁當然我哋有條宣傳片你睇到咧，我哋係會有個顏色同埋唔同嘅手嘅 with movement。 有一個係淨係坐喺度用嘅手嘅，有分別嘅 ，OK？ 點解啊？我 train 過，係 IMG 我 first 接觸呢樣嘢，係有個 coach 喺我後面 train 我嘅，非常開心而家可以俾到大家 in our own STM reaction training course。 Thank you 各位嘅收睇，我知道呢個 video 有啲長 ，but 你睇得捱得耐咧，就即係話你係人才 ，OK？ 你捱得到，你冇 skip 咗佢，即係話你願意去 understand 個教學係乜嘢。 I really appreciate 你嘅時間。 請俾個 like and share 俾我 ，and I really appreciate 大家嘅支持，好唔好？好，始終大家分享多啲有用嘅 tips for the reaction training people who are interested， 快啲 message and you'll be access to 依本書入邊嘅全部嘅 footwork patterns and 個 course and open to for you guys， 好唔好？好，始終大家傾。